third race pacers are in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're off. There goes Noble Hero right for the lead. Now they race for position. Noble Hero is on the outside. There goes Doomsday. He's right there in second. That's Sir Full Art. In third, now by 3 lengths, followed by favorite Mohawk. In fourth, by 4 lengths, Skip to Applause. Followed on that turn by Yes Sir Buddy. It's Mutt and trailing. That's Charlie Bear. Approaching the first quarter. And your leader to the quarter is Noble Hero. It's Doomsday. He's getting the trip second, 2 lengths, and Surf Alert. They're off the first quarter. 28-4 positions unchanged, and Noble Hero has the lead. It's Doomsday. In second, 2 lengths, Surf Alert. In third, 2 lengths, it's favorite Mohawk. He's out slightly in fourth, followed by Skip to Applause, followed by Yes Sir Buddy Mutt and Charlie Bear. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Noble Hero with the lead. It's favorite Mohawk. Now in second, followed by Doomsday. It's Skip to Applause, and they're halfway home. 59-2. The race's half over. Now they race into the clubhouse turn, and Noble Hero has the lead 3 parts of a length as favorite Mohawk moves at him on the outside second. It's Doomsday getting the trip. Skip to Applause with cover, followed by Sir Full Art. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch, and here comes favorite Mohawk. Favorite Mohawk with a neck in front. Noble Hero is fighting to come back. Skip to Applause on the inside. Doomsday, here comes Mutt. 3 quarters, 1:30, and 1 into the final turn. And favorite Mohawk leads the way, but Skip to Applause moves into second between horses. Doomsday on the outside. Mutt now will be in the final eighth of a mile. It's favorite Mohawk. Here comes Skip to Applause. And down the stretch they come. It's favorite Mohawk. Skip to Applause. Here comes Doomsday, and he's charging through. Here comes Surf Alert flying. It's Surf Alert and Doomsday. It is Surf Alert. Doomsday at the wire.